and scientists.
Composers, artists, inventors. Is a stamp directly issued for the war. This is the first major issue of stamps for countries that were overrun during World War II. Very interesting. These were issued as this was happening. So for the first time, you can see so many stamps depicting the most important and serious moment during that particular time. Many of the stamps were about the war. Very famous Iwo Jima issue. Is a nice plate block. It's a really nice color.
Very interesting color.
As you can see, as you go later in the dates, we're in the 1970s now, you can see the stamps start to change color and design. Thank you.
really large stamp. Butterflies. Okay, these are airmail issues, early issues back in the 20s, so this is a separate section in the album. And this is the first one I have. These are rather large, elongated style stamps. Really nice issues. I like this one and the coloring. These are special delivery stamps. This one was issued in 1895. This is the first one I have. This is a postage due stamp collection. This one's all the way back from 1879. I have stamps from the first issue date. Parcel post stamps. Here's a hunting permit stamp. Department of the Interior. This is a large stamp. And that's it. I do have a set like here. This was actually in the album earlier. I have some of these. So I'm going to open this. So there you go. This was my U.S. stamp collection. I do have a lot more stamps, foreign stamps, so I plan on going through those as well. I also wanted to show you this 1988 black book. This was a price card that they had. It's a company that prints these. It shows you all the Scott catalog numbered stamps and the value dating back from the very first postage stamp to date. It tells you what they're worth, if they're mint and used and from the first stamp until 1988. Okay, so there you have it. This was my U.S. stamp collection. I do have foreign stamps as well. I plan on going through those, and I'm going to be posting some content on those in the future. So if you want to know what's coming up next pertaining to the stamp collection, please make sure to subscribe. And I would also like to know what you think. Please leave some comments. Please like up this video. And thank you for tuning in.